Good evening, friends, and welcome to Transcon and Shade Creators presents Aurus Serenity Cup 2019 under Goregaon Sports Club Premier League Season 5. We just concluded match number 26, and Superstars won this match in style by 29 runs. So, before we start the presentation ceremony, I shall request Rahul Jha to join us. I also request Munir Chandniwala to join us. Requesting Munir Chandniwala and Rahul Jha to join us for the presentation. Welcome Rahul Jha, co-owner of Team Challengers. Welcome Munir Chandniwala, owner of Team Superstars. Well, before we proceed further, I would like to mention that Superstars have decided to donate 200 rupees for every chocolate 4, 250 rupees for every wicket, and 300 rupees for every dot shot 6. And this way, Rotary Club of Bombay Northwest Malad is going to get 8,650 rupees by way of charity that will be used for cataract treatment of poor and needy people. So good job there. I shall request now Anil Dugar to come forward and announce Superstars of the match. Anil Dugar, please. Announcing Superstars of the match.
Thank you, Harish Bhai. Thanks to Munir Bhai, Superstar team has the tradition of giving Superstar of the match for both the teams. So first, I will nominate the Superstar for Team Blasters, and it is Sanjit. I'll request Rahul. And for Team Superstars, it is for his wonderful left-arm bowling and taking the crucial wickets when it mattered the most, Dipen Patel. I request Munir Bhai.
Thank you so much. And now I shall request Sri Gopal Jaju to come forward and have a word with us, please. Sri Gopal, well, certainly the tournament is over for you, but a lot of pluses. If you look, the way Sanjit Srivastav has played, the way Ujjwal Goel has played, the way Vishal Jain has played throughout the tournament, I think there are a lot of pluses that you are taking from here when we enter into year of 2020.
Yeah, there are a lot of pluses which are taking from here. But I think as for today's match, again, 10 catches dropped. I think that actually let us down and cost us the match.
So, Jaju, what will be the New Year resolution for you?
New Year resolution, be fit, maintain fitness, work on my cricket skills more and more.
Well, thank you so much for talking to us. Well, all the seven teams, beware, Blasters are going to have a blast on 31st night, and they will be back with a bang next year. Now the winning captain, Anil Dugar. अनिल जी आपके हाथ में चोट है उंगली में चोट है लेकिन वो जो जज्बा है वो जो जुनून है वो आपको मैच में ले आता है और आज जो सुपरस्टार्स का परफॉर्मेंस रहा खास करके आपका परफॉर्मेंस दीपन भाई का पराग और खास करके किशोर जेठवानी जिसने आपके लिए दरवाजे खोले व्हाट आर योर थॉट्स ऑन टुडेज मैच
सर आवर बॉलिंग हैज बीन डूइंग गुड थ्रू आउट द टूर्नामेंट एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी दैट आवर बैटिंग हैज स्टार्टेड क्लिकिंग राइट एट द वेरी राइट मोमेंट सो going into playoff, it was much needed ki we have that confidence in our batting also. And with Kishore batting up the order and batting the way like he did, it is amazing for the team.
Parag finding his form, 15 balls, 17 runs, and Pratik Bane. I think the way Pratik Bane and Pritpal Singh Bharaj have started performing, next year, there will be maximum player with 13 number t-shirt.
Yeah, I guess there is something about the number 13. Parag was batting very well. He should have continued. He gave us a good start, but the situation he was in, I was expecting him to go and play a little long innings. And as far as Pratik is going, Pratik is considered, we have tremendous faith in his potential and all the matches, like we were waiting when he will explode. And luckily, he chose the right occasion for us.
Final question. You have one unsung hero in Mickey Modi who took that brilliant catch of Ujjwal Goel.
I think this catch of the match goggles means a lot to people. Simple catches also to try and make it difficult and then catch the ball. But it was a very crucial catch at that point of time. So well done, Mickey.
Thank you so much, Anil Dugarji, for your wonderful comments. Now, dear friends, we are thankful to Gajjar Group for sponsoring Catch of the Match Award. And Catch of the Match Award goes to none other than Jitendra Modi, Urf Mickey. Ji haan. एक ही चीज कहूंगा, अंधेरी रातों में सुमसाम राहों पर एक फरिश्ता निकलता है जिसे मिकी मोदी कहते हैं. तो मिकी मोदी, गुड जॉब ब्रदर. नाउ मैन ऑफ द मैच अवार्ड. वी आर थैंकफुल टू गोरेगांव स्पोर्ट्स क्लब फॉर स्पॉन्सरिंग द मैन ऑफ द मैच ट्रॉफी, राजीव गर्ग ऑफ चॉकोलाइक फॉर स्पॉन्सरिंग द चॉकोलाइक गिफ्ट टेम्पर, एंड लास्ट बट नॉट लीस्ट एसजीज ग्रीन होटल अवर ट्रैवल पार्टनर हु हैव स्पॉन्सर्ड टू नाइट्स थ्री डेज ऑल मील्स इंक्लूसिव फ्री पैकेज फॉर मैन ऑफ द मैच अवार्ड. Well, 3 overs, 20 runs, 1 wicket, 47 balls, 54 not out. Pratik Bane is the man of the match. Pratik Bane. जसं मराठीमध्ये म्हणतात ना, घेऊन टाक. आज घेऊनच टाकलं. व्हॉट आर युअर थॉट्स ऑन टुडेज परफॉर्मन्स?
सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द गेम वॉज ड्यू ऑन माय बिहाफ बिकॉज फॉर द पास्ट 5 गेम्स आय परफॉर्म फॉर ओनली 54 रन्स अँड दिस वन इनिंग्स आय मेड 54 रन्स. अँड वन मोर थिंग, आर टीम वॉज काउंटेड इन द बॉटम टू अँड वी हॅव मेड इट.
प्रतीक, you have been always a good cricketer and I think you have enjoyed your bowling also this year. How are the pitches for a spinner to bowl this year?
So this year the pitch and the outfield both are superbly made. Last year I was in so actually I am a batsman all rounder, but this time I am a bowling all rounder. But this match I played good and it was a good one. Thank you so much.
Well, thank you so much for talking to us, Pratik Bane. Dear friends, we come to the end of today's match, and that is match number 26. Tomorrow, see you at 6:30 for match number 27, where riders are going to take on challengers. Till then, good night.